too. What's up, people? I'm saying all three right now. I'm saying 1, 2, 3, 4 because this is kind of special. Kind of talking about my best friend.
She's on Lively, her tablet, her new phone, and her old phone.
Okay. Oh yeah. I'm on 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. This is three my sister. So yeah. But this is never hair, it's a wig, so it was weird hair because it was every time my hair like looking like this, like Cameron Dash, but yeah.
Okay.
So if I went to PonyCon, I'd be looking like this at PonyCon. As if I went to PonyCon. But I was today with the PonyCon. It would be cool if we wear this at PonyCon. The jacket,
keep
the hat.
Looking appearance, your version of on.
Hello, is anybody out there in Lively right now? Kennedy. Ah, that's okay, she. What was that?
Music.
Umma, umma, the umma, umma. What's that? What's that?
What's that?
What's
that?
I don't know either. Maybe I see myself. Why is it like that? I don't know. Why is it? I don't know why I did to it.
Why does it take so long to load?
No clues. That's pretty good. That's because I'm going to see myself. Okay, this is my clue right here. Much clearer than that one, but yeah.
Not
that one. No, not really. Barely.
Not that one.
Barely, I can see.
Like, look, ready? My hand's about to get through. See, watch. Watch all the cameras. My hand went through. Why does it take so long?
Yeah, that's funny. Oh my. Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my. I'm rotten to the core. I got some decorations. So this is going on. There you go. Making proud of that.
Okay.
What? What is there? Answer the phone, people!
Answer the phone. Put a phone in there. I can't see myself in that one, but I can see myself in that one.
What's your million knocking down? Ghost! Ghost, go up your ears! Up your ear! Sissy, go up your ears!
Ghost.
Up your ear!
Ghost.
Remember that?
Up your ear!
Like, girl! Ghost! Ghost up your ear!
Up your ear! Yeah.
Did they touch the other in the middle of that? Okay, can I listen to it? I'm listening on here for the ghost.
Up your ear.
Seriously, ghost inside your ears? Say it.
Ghost inside your ears?
No. Seriously, ghost inside your ears?
Seriously, ghost inside your ears?
Up your ear.
Up your ear. Yeah.
I mean, that's so hilarious. That's so funny. I'm gonna go up your ear! Up yours. Oh shoot, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna say up your ear. I'm gonna say up your ear. Let's see the wrong word. Let's see the wrong word.
Up your ear!
Let's
up your
ear. Up your ear. Hush, am I recording?
Yeah.
I have a corner of my jacket, but I'm going to do that. I thought my wife's on her. I don't know why it's just on there. There we go, no one on there, that's why. Look! Ah! Stop buying people. There we go. Sad people, my tower was like more brighter, like a bright sun. I don't know why it's on there. An army of me! Lots of me! What are you calling, Candy? Then by them boner, don't bump. I can't do this. By the way, people take my dog to get a room. On a tent.
You have reached the point of
the Come on, I can't do this. I wish I would have blew a shirt with this jacket, but yeah. I wish I was in the dirty laundry in a bag and then I just took.
Hey! Kennedy!
What?
I'm doing another live, okay?
The army of bad.
No, tell Sarah!
Sarah, what?
She left.
Okay.
Still on the
phone? Kennedy!
Boom,
boom, boom. I know you didn't hang up.
This is not recording, it's just a picture of it. Army of me. I said army of me, me, me. Na-na-na-na. So what's your at? This is your left. This is not recording, it's just all pictures so full now. I'm so fashionable. What? Talk to the hand or talk to the skull?
What?
In your head, it's a skull? A skull? You don't say it right. Talk to the paw or talk to the hand? Talk! Never mind. But he was. Yeah, never mind. He's done. Lots of me. What in the. I wish I had a 10DS. But that's a cord. I can tell those 3D 10DS is a cord.
Lots
I can't tell.
What's me?
Me! Also me! What's up, Desiree? I have no idea. I have no idea. What's that spell with that? Guys, what up? So, hey guys, it's my so I'm supposed to eat a book. I'm getting a new one. So, I'm getting a new so I'm supposed to eat a book until September 15. Okay. If I keep going, that's it. Sorry, 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 Toffee. But he died in season 3. He might die in season 4, but yeah.
Lots of.
By the way, this is Toffee. He died. Girl, I just watched this.
Oh, really?
So here's Toffee. Mm. He died. So he died in season 3. Oh, and now you know who's coming free now? It's Queen Eclipse. She's alive. I'm glad they kill her. Because people trying to make Queen Eclipse's voice go backwards. She's saying, they're trying to make her name go backwards. She's saying, Coffee's name. Yeah. Then you're doing her name backwards. I'm like, why are you saying, did she watch the Tapping? He was little as a kid? He was a lizard as a child.
Watch my tablet.
Sarah! I'm gonna go to the lavers now. What's his Kennedy is? Record, but yeah. I'm on everything you can't even respect! Bro!
What?
Anything you can't even respect. You just walk it in the. Okay. So, I'm guessing I looked up some pictures on my phone. I'm guessing when he clipped up, just watched Puffy and he was little. I'm guessing because how his parents died. Because I know it's
so hard.
You know, there's a mine, right? That's a mine, Kim, yeah, right?
I know.
So, I'm guessing, well, Puffy's parents are dead because his parents. So. I looked at Tubby's parents, and they were about to end, like, two Indians. I'm like, Tubby's parents are Indians? I'm guessing so, because they're just like Indians. But Tubby's parents didn't survive, but he did. Like, how can one child lizard, how can survive like that? Like, so I'm guessing Moon's mother killed his parents, and he got revenge for no reason. So I killed Moon's mom for killing Tubby's parents. Like, why? What? I don't get, like, why would you kill Moon's mom? She killed my parents, man. My parents were Indians, though. I was a kid. I was like, ah! No kid can remember nothing. Like, I don't know what happened. It has no idea what happened. I have no idea what happened, boy. Hurry, they're getting away. But, okay. Enjoy. So, season 3, Tubby's dead. They thought in season 4 that Tubby would be dead, but okay, y'all told your mom that Tubby's dead in season 3. He's dead. But Queen Eclipse, the Queen of Darkness, she's alive. So. But this person keeps giving comments saying, X Top Boom. What was the kind of the teenager or what? What?
Teenager.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, his name is X Top Boom. He's giving comments. Welcome, Level Point Team. Give me comments. He's a friend of mine, Level Point Team. And there's a lot of people on my channel. So, X Top Boom. Why the only one give me comments instead of somebody else, like Level Point Team? Hello? She's like, oh, cool. Awesome. Cool. Awesome. Beautiful. I know. Okay. So, X-Top Boom, you're the only one getting the comments. I did not describe to your channel, so. Because I have no one. I described a whole lot of people. It's time to wait. No!
A couple questions. Listen, you either give a password to your phone or dance to Barbie Girl.
Get Barbie Girl, no. I don't know Barbie Dolls, that's my phone. But I need to play the stuff with the evil. It's like, are you okay? Yeah, are you okay? Do you need that, bro? Dude, I'm doing it like. Six Flags! Well, that's fun with her. But, I'm getting me new stuff with the evil book. So I have season 3 in it. It's coming out September 15th. People are talking about it. Like, oh, there's a picture of it. Like, oh, sorry. So I asked Nana, I asked my grandma. So I asked her, can I get that season 3 book? She said, okay, what day did it come out? September 15th, so around the corner. She's like, it's coming on Friday. I'm like, yeah, okay. So we'll go to the mall and get it. Okay. I'm gonna have two of the season books. Spoiler alert, Tubby possessed literally a puppet master. What was he possessing? You go, like, here's your skeleton bone, has no finger, right? So you go inside of him with no finger, it's kind of like this. It's like my first. So like you go inside, like, my head is one. Shoot like that. So I saw myself with the Evil Season 3 dozen times. It was awesome. Me and Kelly watched it. It was awesome. So it was good. But I don't know why Tubby was possessed in Ludo like a puppet. Tell Ludo what to do and all that. Like, do as I say. I'm possessing you. I'm thinking you're my puppet. So he could have said this to him, Toffee, like, oh, do I say, because you a puppet.